safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from the same trip.
I'd love to know
how come?
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Stuck near Alexeyevska. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevska.
Oh, fuck. I hate this tunnel.
All right, Peter. Open up the gate.
No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
A safe trip.
We're riding a ham car in Iran. I think we'll make it there, okay.
Oh, damn, that's my hair.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them? We?
Whom do you mean?
Them.
What are you talking about? Huh? What the hell is going on? About? Boris. Boris. Boris!
What's happening to me? My head! That's you, I'm fine! What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated. No matter the cost.
Here!